You're looking at money the highway patrol seized during a traffic stop on Interstate 5 in Fresno County. An officer got suspicious after stopping a driver for a suspected traffic violation. The dog you see in the picture, CHP K-9 Bruce, found out about $500,000 in cash stashed in two suitcases. The driver says he was unaware of what was in the car. He was aware that he was arrested.